Standing by. Only one lap of fuel remaining. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. You've dropped to P10, you're on the fifth row of the grid. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 5.8. We're 16th in the speed trap, 8.9 miles per hour. Thank you. All personnel be aware, car leaving. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Down to the 18th. At the end of this lap. Best lap so far is a 1:05.2. So let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. The underbodies incurred some slight damage, but nothing too serious. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. Okay, we can take you this lap. Complete, go now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Taken a little damage. Watch out for it. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Flag. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Front is 3.5 seconds. Behind is catching you by 5 tenths a lap. 5 tenths. appear in the top 10. Seconds. Second a lap faster than you. We're leading our teammate by 2.6 seconds. Strategy is available on the MFD. Confirmed. Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Understood, stopping this lap. Go. Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Overtake for safety. catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Okay, you're catching the car ahead. access is now enabled. Gap to teammate behind is 4.4 seconds. Green flag. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed. Okay, clear. front is 1.5 seconds. We're leading our teammate by 27.1 seconds. Gap to the car ahead is 2.2 seconds. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. receive you at the end of this lap. Green flag. Yellow flag. Go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low, and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. pick up the pace a touch, please? We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Track is clear. Green flag. Gap to teammate behind is 2.8 seconds. Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Final lap, final lap of the race. Car in front is 2.2 seconds.